Today I've got a great one for you. It is my smoked salmon recipe, and we're gonna smoke it so you can have it on bagels or however you want with eggs, etc. It's great for breakfast. Look at this beauty. Let's get to it. All right, so let's take this out of the brine and kind of let it drain and shake off any excess. And we're gonna put it on wire rack to dry and develop that pellicle. Now you could set this up and leave it on your counter with the fan blowing on it for 4 hours. I will typically place this entire tray in the refrigerator where the cool air is circulating for 4 hours and take care of that. After that, what we'll do is take it out to the smoker, and we're using alder chips, that's what I prefer, and we're gonna smoke it for 6 hours. All right, let's do it. So here we have the salmon after it's been air dried. See how shiny that is? It's pretty tacky. So that's the pellicle, and that is gonna help the smoke adhere better. And now we're gonna go take it out to the smoker. All right, so we're gonna coat the rack with some cooking spray. We're gonna fill our water tray so it keeps the salmon moist as it smokes. And let's load it up. Look at these beauties. In they go. All right, let's take a peek here. Ooh, look at those bad boys. All right, let's take these boys out. Okay, so we just took the salmon out of the smoker. It smells amazing, it looks amazing. Check this out. Can I get a closer look? Just look at that beauty. And of course, the skin is still on, so we could peel that off. And it will flake and be perfect on bagels with cream cheese or in scrambled eggs or make a smoked salmon dip, whatever you'd like. Beautiful. It's amazing. I hope you take the time to make it and check it out. And don't forget, life's too short to be bland. See you next time. Well, hello, Oliver. Are you gonna help clean up today? You don't like fish. Yeah.